Looks like we're about to get our last recipe, so then we'll be able to start making all the food in the game and get that out the way. No problem, Big Joe. Good luck on your test, man. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, we got that. Oh man, I don't like how we can't, like, teleport around here. Wait, was there something else down there? Oh, okay, turning in. Probably turning in food, okay. So weird. What else can I do here? Ah, yes, buy the last recipe. How could I forget? No, we're gonna have to hear a life story here real quick. All right, and that's all recipes. So later we'll go and we'll start making them. I want to get the rest of the stuff out the way first. We can go in here and do a quest. Is there anything we need to watch out for? Not really say. Let's save just in case, though. I'm sure we will be fine. That's so small. Oh, it's a number of things. Okay. Oh, using the critical is so tempting. So tempting. So we have G48C, M48C. Okay, so we have three different types we have to analyze. God, she's gonna lose out on a crit too. The things I do for this notebook, man.
Yeah.
Need a free brave order. What are these things weak against? Fire. Oh, all different type, okay. In that case. Just do this. Did you just put up what I think you did? That's damage every turn, isn't it? Yep, it is. That's what I thought.
Axe Kudo.
At least they're taking damage every turn, too. I didn't notice that. Good try there, buddy. Good try. Wait, what are you... Man, nothing really works on him. That she has. Ooh, got a couple level 10s, and Emblem got the level... Well, I don't really care about Emblem, but... He got to 9. Why doesn't this have cutie on it? Only it did. That's the only reason I'm using this right here. It's for the cutie. Only it had that. I guess I could take it off because this has the cutie, but I don't know. So annoying. I just don't know what else I would give her though. What next? More drop frames. Thank you. We have Yuna and Randy. Okay. Let's go get Randy in our party. Ah, more drop frames. God damn it. Sorry, Kurt. Okay, so now we have Randy in the party, and we're supposed to do crossbow, obviously. Crossbow, Toddies, Shokai. Toddies, where were you? Here we go. Okay, yeah, I was figuring this would we were gonna get a quest like this, since we got the one with the Trails in the Sky team. I figured we were gonna get one with the Crossbell team as well. That works. I can do with that party. Let's see. We have to go talk to people. Okay, next is East Avenue, which is over here. Now there is an option for bonus AP on this, and we will definitely be getting it. Okay, over to the entertainment district for the last part. Well, not the last part of the quest, but the last part of this gathering information section. Thank you. Awesome. Got the AP. And this happens again. So remember, I gotta be on the lookout for treasure chests, because I don't have the quartz equipped right now that shows me where they are. Of course he would be confused. How's it going, Krim? I'm doing alright, I guess. Hey, you want to see? Here's some time. You can go ahead and see, Reen's Ascended S-Craft.
これで大丈夫だ。
It's pretty badass. I mean, he is the, I guess, the third Kensei. I mean, I guess if you would consider their master who made the style a master, then the fourth Kensei, but he is the third. Between third or fourth, depending on how you look at it. Between all those card games and Sin 2, God, I hate the Sin 1 and 2 card game. I hate that game. It's so bad. I keep checking for treasure chests. I love Vantage Masters. Like, Vantage Masters, I think, is a really fun game, but I hate Blade. Blade is so bad.
So,
Yeah, I mean, I like Vanish Masters. I think it's a really fun game.
Yeah.
Fire. You can't do fire. You can do wind, though. Wind will work. Did that really... No. Okay, never mind. I was about to say, did that really interrupt him? Like, I hated Blade so much. I played it in the first game, like in Sin 1, I played Blade, the times where you could do it to get, like, link level with your companion. So you play it once with each companion. I did it that. That was it. I didn't play it again after that. Didn't play it in Sin 2 either. But in Sin 3, and then also in this game, I've completely played it both times. So beaten every single person and everything. But I found it to be harder this time around than it was in Sin 3. Which is actually kind of a refreshing little change. Wouldn't necessarily say everything. When you fight Mecha Burn in the middle of the game in Sin 3, I thought he was much harder than when you fight him in the middle of the game in this one. Oops, I'm going the wrong way here. Up that way. Let's check what's over here first. I don't know who to give that to. Like, it's alright. Just a bunch of defense. Yeah. Oh, is this not even a boss fight? Saved and all, like I thought it was gonna be a boss fight, and it's not. Some regular enemy. No, just barely. That's the thing we just fought, isn't it? Yep.
Ooh, otakara janai ka.
There we go. Cold Steel really does love putting in these ducks, don't they? No, ducts. Sorry. Yeah, I like putting in ducks. Quack, quack. I like your pun there. That's a good one. Give this to. I feel like I should give it to somebody, but I don't know who. Guess I could do this. Oh crap, he has this here. Let's do this, do this. There we go. Nope, nope, nope. Let's climb back up. Let's jump off. Ha! Ugh, I have to climb all the way back up. These things take so long. Ha! Ha! Look at this guy, he's supposed to be scary, but we've already killed two of his friends, and we're gonna kill him too. It's frozen now. I miss loot up that way. I think I probably did. Yeah, I did. Pretty sure we already have one of those. Yep. Man, don't get my hopes up, game. There's only one accessory right now that I would deem good to, like, continue getting. That's the ribbon-like accessory. Anything else is basically meh at this point. I already have all the good stuff. Well, I have all but one of the good stuff. Can't get the other one because I didn't have enough stars with Gaius. Oh, lovely. Oh, I forgot to switch out my Master Quartz. I always do that. Look at this entirely lovely creature that we are fighting against. Isn't it beautiful?
うなれ。うおー。螺旋撃。
Oh, there's another enemy in there. I didn't even notice that. Oh, I'm dumb. Just waste her stealth turn to analyze. This is great use of our turns here. Okay. We use air arts. They do more damage. Well, they should do more damage. Gimbu is just way too good. If you have Gimbu up, you basically don't need a healer at all. I mean, that was quite the effect, but it didn't really accomplish much.
Yes!
Oh, that's what it did. Gotcha. Guess if I was gonna do this, I didn't need to heal with Ellie, but I will. Oh, HP recovery. I only have dodge on unit. Wait, is that thing? Yeah, it does. Annoying. Oh, we're just one away from 200. Don't think we're gonna need it, but use it just to be safe. Yeah. Oh well. Small waste, but that's not a big deal.
Yuna.